Here's a 2-minute tip. Today we're going to take this photo and remove the shadow from the woman's face. If you'd like to follow along, I've left a download link for today's photo in the video description underneath the subscribe button. The first thing we need to do is apply a curves adjustment. To do this, we'll come to the Adjustment Studio and then select Curves. Then we'll tap on the spline and brighten our picture by bringing the spline up. Next, we'll invert the adjustment so it's applied to nothing. Just come up to the Channel Studio, tap on the three circles next to the curves adjustment, and then press Invert. Now that our adjustment is applied to nothing, we can paint in white to reveal it just on the woman's skin. We'll select the paintbrush tool, and then make sure we're painting in white with 0% hardness in the context toolbar. Then just paint on the parts of the photo that you want brighter. But now some parts of her skin are too bright. But we can fix this by using blend ranges to make it so the curves adjustment is only applied to the darker parts of her skin. Just come to the Layers Studio, press on the three circles, and then tap on Destination. Now bring the right side of the spline down. Now her skin no longer has blown out highlights. To learn more about blend ranges, you can check out our beginner's guide to Affinity Photo in the video description. Now to see the before and after, I'll tap on Layer Options, and then turn our curves off. Here's our original photo, and here it is with the shadow removed. Thanks for watching, my friends, and I'll see you in the next Affinity Revolution tutorial.